In developing news this morning, the White House vowing to protect its student loan forgiveness program. On Monday, the Biden administration threatened to veto a GOP measure that would block the plan. The White House says the bill would hurt the economy and deprive millions of Americans debt relief. House Republicans are expected to vote on the measure sometime this week. It's not expected to have support in the Senate, but if it does get enough, President Biden says he will veto it.